Udo gets his new sea legs standing on 180,000 square feet of deck, unfenced, like a field suspended above the earth, beyond the endless blue sea, above the arc of the sky.
Immediately to ready room 5. Clear deck for flight operation.
Oh!
Sorry, friend.
Doesn't matter. Can I help you?
The Shangri-La is an attack carrier of the 6th Fleet, the battle-ready fleet, which has a striking force greater than all the air forces of World War II. But she's a friendly ship, as prepared for an earthquake disaster as for a sailor's appendicitis. The Shangri-La is an island unto herself, an island that can place herself anywhere in the watery provinces that make up three quarters of man's estate. She's nourished by auxiliary ships, ships to feed her 2,500 officers and men, ships to keep her aircraft flying and her huge engines humming. The Shangri-La burns the same amount of electricity as a good-sized town.
Thank you. Oh, yes, it is mighty interesting.
The A4D Skyhawk can carry spare fuel tanks and has a range of 1,000 miles.
And don't forget, pilot, it gets dangerous up there. You keep that nose above the water.
Yeah, that's good.
Skyhawk coming in. Thank you. fate new crusader. If the aircraft comes in too high, the hook won't grab the cable. When you lean on the breeze on a deck that slants and the carrier's underway, they can tell by your knees and the hitch of your pants that you hail from the USA. Never trust a reversible escalator. And never trust a tattooed barber.
Clear deck for flight operation.
Hey, but why did you do this?
Look over here, Admiral.